All lined up on the gate. Championship final, North America Cup number 16, $1 million. They're off and pacing. Buckeye Hanover has come out fastest of all. Goliath Bayama is coming out with that one. Nagano is going to get a good spot along the inside in third. McGetty follows up in fourth. Now there's the Panderosa for Campbell, fifth on the outside. First time at the wire, and Sue Dawn strides through to be in sixth. Royal Flush Hanover is back in seventh. Show Me the Money is eighth. Wanting in line, Space Shuttle second from last in the Paper Wazoo was tenth. David Miller first to the quarter pole with Buckeye Hanover in 25-2. Goliath Bayama working out a pocket trip position. Nagano is on the inside third. McKenny is fourth. The Panderosa hit the five hole early. That may be important as Campbell tips him back out again. And Goliath Bayama is up and moving in the second quarter to the lead. Sue Dawn is back there in sixth. Royal Flush Hanover is seventh. Show Me the Money is eighth. Second from last is Space Shuttle. And trailing was the Paper Wazoo. Goliath Bayama made the lead. The Panderosa charges to the top. 54-4 at the half. Pretty moderate second quarter, really, of 29-2. And the Panderosa has made the lead after sitting fifth in the first quarter. Campbell has this one on top now. Goliath Bayama now back in second. Moving first over is Nagano. Look at the hold David Miller has. Buckeye Hanover is hemmed in from fourth. Sue Dawn sweeping up a perfect second over fifth. Royal Flush Hanover a closer sixth on the outside. Show Me the Money is seventh. McKetty eighth on the inside. Then Space Shuttle with the Paper Wazoo. The Panderosa at the top of the stretch in Cup 16, 123-3. The three quarters, the Panderosa striding away by three. Then the rest of the field. Goliath Bayama came back through for second. John Campbell has made the North America Cup of the 1990s his personal showcase. Here's his sixth winner of this decade. The Panderosa defeated Goliath Bayama, Buckeye Hanover third, Sue Dawn fourth. Amazing track, stakes, and Canadian record, 149-4.